If you follow this,
it cannot.
The serpent that lurked in the shadows that night, it entered the room next to this one, and never came out. Perhaps the manor yet holds some secrets. If you discover anything, would you please share? Really? Oh, so there was a secret after all. Oh my. Lady Tanith, my own mother, has deceived me. Was I not born by the grace of a king? What is this? I remember this scent distinctly. Funny, isn't it? I am certain of it. I was born inside this. It's a part of my birth mother. You have my gratitude. Thanks to you, I am no longer afraid. I want to know how I was born and met Lady Tanith. One day, I hope to call her mother once again. This time from the bottom of my heart. I want to know how one day I hope to call her mother once again. This time from the bottom of my heart. I one day.
Sharper than you seem, aren't you? I was just holding on to it for you, you know. Here you go. The reward for hunting Tragoth. All yours. Try to find.
Tarnished. It is the run.
If you follow, it cannot. No. I haven't seen Zarius anywhere, and she has no scouting duties now. Has she gone off in search of answers? Why won't she just listen? May I ask your aid? Not as the manor's proprietress, but as Zarias's mother. If she discovers the answer to her question, and it causes distress, have her drink this potion to purge that which would cause her pain. Yes, I know. My wish is a grave disrespect to her. No different than the Erdtree's imposition. But I've no choice. It must be done. My wish is a grave disrespect. I've no choice.
Afraid there is something I must tell you. I was an unwanted child, born not of grace, but of a hideous ritual, something that can never be accepted, not by men, nor serpents. Even Lady Tanith shouldn't accept me. I know that you have done so much for me. But I wish to ask one last kindness. Kill me, please. I thought that I feared nothing. But this, free me from this accursed frame. I know that you have, but I will kill me. I thought that I'd free me.
You have felt the curse. I can smell it on you. The box, yet tender. Apparently my seedbed is ripe and waiting. 'Twas a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you, then the pox.
Journey to the capital.
The two things
you may be.
Greetings. Are you here for... I can hear it, the howling, and you should keep... I know you're strong.
Took you no matter to lay out your own. already.
No matter.
There you are. Shall we commence?
What's this sorcery, my apprentice?
Ah, then you have seen Master Azure. Master Azure was a founding Glimstone sorcerer, and my first teacher. A stern judge of men. But he must have seen something in you. You make us both proud. We can speak more later, my apprentice. If you recall, I was exiled from the Academy of Rea Lucaria. It was for attempting to restore the primeval current of Glimstone sorcery. The toothless pedantry peddled by the Carian royal family can rot for all I care. I want Glimstone sorceries that open our minds, unbound by terrestrial taboos. No matter what we give in return. My apprentice, I presume nothing. Teacher and student are not bound to tread the same path. But hear me out, my apprentice. I need your help to restore the primeval current of Glimstone sorcery. Perhaps this is a journey we could take together. Splendid.
I thank you.
This pleases me. It's been far too long since I found a fellow kindred spirit. You must have a fabulous teacher. I need your help, my apprentice. Master Lusat is another founding Glimstone sorcerer. And like Master Azure, he was banished from the Academy. Now he languishes in prison somewhere. My apprentice, can you find Master Lusat? With this Glimstone key, you should be able to cross the boundary that encloses him. Need him to restore the primeval current of Glimstone sorcery. He's nigh a child of the stars, such as his body now. After his expulsion from the Academy, I heard that Master Lusat returned to his home, a place called Celia, in the eastern Caelid wilds. Thinking about it, I obtained the Glimstone key I gave you from a Celian sorcerer. Wouldn't be too much of a leap to suppose he's still cooped up nearby. After his expulsion from the Academy, a place called Thinking About It wouldn't be too... my apprentice. Give me a moment later. I have a favor to ask. The form you see before you is merely a projection. My body lies elsewhere. But the Academy's shackles prevent it being moved. My body is on the Weeping Peninsula at the southern tip of the Lands Between. Imprisoned in the ruins just down from the Church of Marika, past the plain of the Wandering Mausoleum. Can you make the journey to my body? I have something that I can only trust with you. My body is on the Weeping Peninsula. Imprisoned. Can you make the journey? I have something. My apprentice, thank you for coming. These shackles take a toll on us all. There is something I need you to look after. My primal glintstone. A star has fallen and my fortunes waver. Someone may come for my life, and so I entrust it with you, myself. This is my essence. Please, treat it with care. Treat it what you hold is my very being. Treat it what you hold.
Champion, you have our gratitude. The celebration was spectacular. General Radahn is surely pleased. Festering with rot and crippled by madness, all he wanted was an honorable death. Finally, my work is done. I'm no longer bound to this fortress. I have a task in mind. Old business, you could say. Understand. May we meet again, if the fates deign it, brave champion. It's time I went on my way. May we meet again, if the fates deign it. Well met. I hardly expected to see the champion of the festival here, of all places. You didn't know Selen, did you? Well, whatever the case, she's dead now. Just put it behind you.
She was known as the Graven Witch. Obsessed by the primeval current, countless sorcerers fell to her hand. The most dangerous mage in the entire history of Rhea Lucaria's academy. It is strange, though. The woman, she was like a husk. Her soul already fled. I suspect Selen lives on elsewhere. I'm sure she'll turn up eventually, in another body. A sickening thought, but one that won't stop gnawing at me. I suspect Selen. I'm sure she'll turn a sick.
My apprentice. Just how long has it been? Thank you. You've helped me fill a new body once again, and it's truly a gem. Young and full of vigor, a snug fit for my primal glintstone. Better still, I've shed those awful shackles. Finally, I can return to the Academy to expel the Carian royal family and restore the primeval current. My dear apprentice, I owe this all to you. Finally, I can return to the Academy to expel the Carian. As thanks for procuring this new form, I'll be holding you to a higher standard.
Jaren,
bringer of my death. You have my gratitude for freeing me from my shackles. Time for your work is done. Join the speech to reflect on your mistake. Apprentice, you've saved my skin once again. Do you see this? The Queen of Caria is no more. With the body of Master Azure returned, the Academy can restore the primeval current, so that we, fallen children of the stars, might beam with brilliance once again. My apprentice, will you stay with us here at the Academy? Huh. I know it's not possible. You have your own calling. To be the next Elden Lord. But do think of me, of your teacher. On the eve of your crowning, you will always be my darling pupil. Rest assured that I... No. The entire Academy will swear allegiance to the new monarch. My apprentice. Become Elden Lord. Perhaps I'm jumping ahead, but here is a symbol of my allegiance, and the Academy's. Do you recall what once I told you? That glintstone is the amber of the cosmos, and sorcery is the study of the stars, and the life therein. When you become Elden Lord, please illuminate me. Lay bare the secrets of life which course the Elden Ring. Next time, I will be your student. Oh, one last thing. If you fail to claim your throne, you can always pay me a visit. Oh, don't fret. Even my dullest pupils will always have a place here. It warms my heart that you still think of me. Yet I still yearn for you to find Master Lusat. His body is needed at the Academy to hone the primeval current. Who could have guessed? What a place to find Master Lusat. Oh, this is wonderful news. Now his body will be brought home. And when the bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat are together, the Academy can hone the primeval current. So that we, fallen children of the stars, will beam once again. I am most grateful. There are no others who would have done this. What a joy to have you as an apprentice. And kindred spirit. This is a mere token of my thanks. Please, take it.
My friend, I...
Uh,